Do you know I built a bridge once?
Sorry.
A bridge?
No, I didn't know that.
I was an engineer by trade. Mm-hmm. It went from Dillsbottom, Ohio to Moundsville, West Virginia. It spanned 912 feet above the Ohio River. 12,100 people use this thing a day. And it cut out 35 miles of extra driving each way between Wheeling and New Martinsville. That's a combined 847,000 miles of driving a day. Or 25,410,000 miles a month. And 304,920,000 miles a year saved. Now, I completed that project in 1986. That's 22 years ago. So over the life of that one bridge, that's 6,708,240,000 miles that haven't had to be driven at what, let's say 50 miles an hour? So that's what? That's 134,164,800 hours, or 559,020 days. So that one little bridge has saved the people of those two communities a combined 1,531 years of their lives, not wasted in a fucking car.